It's over here.
If you lose them out the water, you gotta go swimming for them.
What do we have to do now?
You don't have to get wet. You don't have to get wet.
You don't have to get wet.
No, they changed it.
What? Swim to the bathroom.
You didn't
even
get wet.
No.
You didn't even get wet.
No.
You're going to swim, but you can't swim now.
Get balls on here.
Let them all go in the water, Jen. Let them all go in the water.
I got this job. It's all running.
Thank you. What do they have to do here? Can we have a leader?
He has to serve into the square.
Jen's like, I should have done this.
Dave will text us the next clue. No, just text, he said, because he's got to call us after. Text right here. Let's put it up at the top. You do it up here. 613. Here, give me the number. 613 what? 613-294-6738.
You just text Team Dirt?
Yep. There you go.
How many times do you have to do it?
Three different people. There's two, so I did this one.
Hey, can I see you into my chat window?
My dad's racing!
613-294.
Look it!
See, you can't text it. It's a landline.
Yeah.
294 what?
613.
This is a challenge. See, mine should pop up a chat window that you can tell your
name right there.
No, that's not. Is that his number?
Well, that's his number.
613, okay. There you go. Now
I'll tell you. Team Dirt. Must have typed it in wrong, Cedar. Oh, did I?
Team,
I'll shoot. Yeah. Team, I gotta take it out of there.
What do I need
team.
To say?
I gotta take
I
it out of there.
Four, so oh, shoot.
What do I say?
Why that?
6738? 6738, right?
Yeah. Dragon, we were over here.
So, do you need me to do it still?
We got the wrong clue over there.
In yeah, we still minutes. Need you. Can I do it?
No.
294? 6738.
We're on these every day. We can do a great job every day, but when we need it to be done.
I didn't know it was Dave's number, so I was wondering why.
I didn't know either.
So, what's he doing? Giving you a clue?
He's going to give us a clue on one of these phones.
Who is he going to
answer? Have we already done three?
I've done one.
I did one. He's over there. That's mass. Text him. Right there, okay. Looking at the
phone. Come on, David, send us a honey letter here.
We're good to go.
Yeah, but where do we go?
We haven't got the text back yet.
Oh, you're on snail mail.
Hey.
Get off my message and go with the real text.
See Bernice.
I don't know what he said. Don't
get that phone back. You're not carrying it.
I'll grab my phone after that.
Perfect, thank you very much.
Go see Bernice at the basketball.
Thank you.
Just coming looking for more phones.
You're supposed to be up there.
So Peter over there doesn't come again.
Yeah. Have
my dad here? Did my dad come yet?
Nope. He was out front.
But he could have a penny though.
They could have found the penny with their birthday on it too.
They only need one or both of them?
Just one.
There you go.
Yeah, that ain't right over there. Oh, good one, Ian.
Trying to spell it out. Say it.
Pretty much. I asked Dave if he wore it. Where's that?
Any general looking for the rules? Not sure what it was.
I'm supposed to ask a friendly neighbor where lot 103 is. Nobody friendly? Tom, where's 103?
Yeah,
I think tell me, I think. You're not tell me?
Just second me. Field, you can tell him, Tom.
Only if Tom wants to.
Holy moly.
We have life's the beach. Are you guys, not you guys?
Not us.
No?
It's going to be this one.
That's what I mean, is it the one over there?
All right.
Ask him. Okay. He gave us it for number one, though.
Okay, so there are mugs of each. Four in a bucket, yeah. So they're like a bucket of beer.
Having fun yet?
I have no cap.
Come on, Joel.
Having fun yet?
Yep.
See, I love that shirt.
Not listening.
Focus.
Just focus.
That our friends, you guys are going to keep exploring the boxes.
And you know where they're going from here? They're going from here all the way to the baseball field.
Oh, what does that say?
We should have, Dave, we should have maybe renewed that, brought that defibrillator back up.
What's up? I said we should have maybe talked about the defibrillator before this.
People hurt.
I
don't think anybody's seeing wagon wheel tonight.
Clear.
He might be
going, though. Okay, so that means if Harvey's over there, that means all of them are through. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And Harvey's not coming.
So
must have done the
penny. Tommy, where that happens to you? Where's the baseball bat from?
Right down by the garden.
So like all the way down to the garden?
Yeah. Yeah, right up to the
garden. How
did
they do that so fast?
All the way down. Hey, stop and get off for help.
Can I get a ride?
There's a bike.
If you got puzzles, we got puzzles. Everybody come to the puzzle of a puzzle.
What are you singing?
I think Danny's gonna beat up.
Rock, something fuzzy, something smooth, and memorize the poem on the box top.
And then when they come back, they have to write it down so nobody else can hear them?
They have to recite it to me.
Brownie points for babysitting at the same time?
Huh? You're a kid, we can't help you with that. She's sweet though. Sometimes.
Don't trip.
Oh. Lisa's just like, she's the one that wanted to do this. Chris is a little faster than her.
Chris is walking.
I totally understand you. I'm sure, right?
Chris is pretty good with stuff, but he remembers things.
Yeah.
And some physical stuff, like you said, he wouldn't.
But it's like all the riddles. Some people are really good at riddles.
He said he wouldn't be good going in the water.
No, right.
The other stuff is.
It's really making me mad. I pointed it out because it hurts.
Go find some tweezers in the
pocket. Tweezers? Why do you need tweezers?
Yeah.
Yeah. You know.
Roll them out.
Why just put nails on the ground?
Well, no, that's for we just need to stop some of them, not everything. We used to do that as a kid. And people actually stopped the car thinking there was one there.
Like, well, we used to play hit the dap.
We used to play hit the dap. So,
inside at night, to hit when the car comes and the headlights, you have to like hit the dap.
I used to do that.
No, you just don't run across.
You just duck so they don't see you.
Yes, you duck so they don't see you.
Run across.
Run across and just duck.
Get hit by a car.
That big hole.
It's not always brawn. It's smarts. Oh.
Hey, baseball diamond, we're gonna see
you.
Hope I don't say bored all day.
That's last one.
So I'm going camping for a. I just hope I don't stay bored all day. Okay, this is smooth. 1, 2, 3. Fuzzy.
Go, Andy, go.
Rough. We need paper and pen in here. Thank you, Jarvis. Thank you.
Come on.
Come on. Oh, we have to keep up. Okay, we kept all the other food, yeah. We listen there. We don't listen well, but we listen on that one.
So, I'm going camping all day. Just hope I don't get bored.
He missed a word.
Yeah. The rest of your stuff?
I think so. I don't know.
Three different types of leaves?
Yeah, three leaves. One.
Yeah. You got a word that starts with an H.
Something smooth,
something rusty.
Something fuzzy.
All right, so there you go. There's your last one.
We can leave that somewhere,
yeah,
right?
You leave it here.
Well, I don't want to leave it in my clues, so.
Where's some that I've already
finished?
Yeah. Oh, God. It's very competitive.
Yeah, right here, buddy. Right here. Hold on.
Hang on. I think it would.
The board is fuzzy.
I'll make sure you're smart.
There you go. I'm good.
I don't need them.
Right here. Three different kinds of leaves. Something fuzzy, yeah. Something smooth, yeah. Better not be poison ivy. Yes.
Hi. Got it. I just
hope I'm not bored all day.
Three leaves. Three. Rock. Yep. Something fuzzy. Something smooth. Boom. There you go. There's your last one. Have fun yet?
Yeah.
Oh, this one right here. No, that
was
there.
How's it going, Harvey?
Good. It was good.
What do you think of the race?
Great race.
Tiring?
No, you know what? Not bad. Had a great time. Lots of fun. You know? But I understand now by the referee thing. We're going by themselves, the other one's just staying back, right? So you should have two people at all times. It's good.
Good.
Oh, no. We get from here. Yeah.
What do you mean? Look, she has your phone. I need to text her.
Stop. Oh, she's in. I need her. Sorry. Too wrong.
Yeah. So.
First one or the last one?
So that's wrong?
I can't.
Ian does no cottages. Cottages are three. And yes.
They're in the 53rd year though, right? So that's what it is, because they've been 52, they're in the 53rd year.
They're in now. I can't remember. Come back. It's wrong. It's a race.
Put the weight down the back.
My lungs are burning.
That's it.
I'm so glad I quit smoking.
So you're second?
That's technicality. Oh,
it's in the third year.
53.
53rd year.
52.
What's the question ask? It's asking
you. Did his mom say you were right? Because he didn't when he decided it.
What's the question? How many years have Casper been in?
Oh, for Christ's sake. It's so slippery. I'm going to put a
band-aid
on
it. Oh,
who doesn't get infected? Oh, Jesus. For Christ's sake. He's not a
car. Wait a second. Hey.
Martin, where are you?
That's right.
He didn't ask
us. For?
Yeah, it's over. We came first.
Oh, it's part of the test. Show the selfie and autograph. I mean.
So are we moving up or down now?
You guys are three.
We're three now. So we can't go down now. We're all up.
Yep.
Are we done?
No, we're
going
down.
That's it. Okay. Such an anticlimactic ending. I was waiting for something.
To just fall down on you?
Yep.
Is it over? Like, is there a final? It says once at the end, go to the final pit stop.
But he would have told me. Is this the pit? No, he wouldn't. No. He didn't tell us that we needed to
He's
ourselves.
Like, I got this one.
No, that he needed to see the
sun.
That's why we got a second.
Yeah. Yeah, that's why we passed them, because nobody showed their selfie in the signature.
Oh.
You got us on paper there, Chase. We were first over to the checkout.
Sorry.
Oh, I jammed the three parts. So, like, I can actually get rid of these bags.
You can actually get rid of them. Sorry. Have fun?
Tracy, this is impossible.
Wait, where do we go, Chase?
Right here.
Okay, so you have three types of these?
Do
we
need to stick around?
No. Oh, there's one more pen.
Yep. Is it okay?
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Yeah?
Good.
Yeah.
Is everybody?
So, Martin, what do you think of it?
It's awesome. A lot of fun. Do that again.
Yeah?
Yeah. Next year I'll be on the ball. Lost by the technicality.
What do you think of it?
This is what I think of it. I'll hold on my elbow. It was fun though.
Fell in the rock. Yeah. It was a blast. So much fun. But whoa, a lot of running.
Was it fun?
Hey,
what do you think of it?
Great. It was a beautiful morning. Awesome. I think Ian better brush up on the history of his own place here. 52, not 53 years. But Ian's probably ahead of the game. He's thinking of the 53rd year that they're in. Okay, so he's smart.
It was awesome.
It's fun.
We do it again?
Absolutely. For sure.
Okay, so then that is these ones. Okay. These are the road info ones. Okay, so. We want the blues.
I'll get on that. Did you have fun?
So, eight was the scavenger hunt, three was the roaster, two was bingo, B12.
Eight out of ten. Is it all right?
Who's missing that?
Yep.
We are team number eight. It was fantastic.
How many teams was there?
Oh, well, 10.
Probably seven. I'm not sure. But it was a fantastic day, and I loved it. Good. And now I'm going to have a nap. Thanks for filming.
Oh no.
Oh my god, this is fine. This is so good.
One last clue.
Smooth,
yeah.
One,
drop
from there,
yep.
Fuzzy
Wuzzy. Okay, there's the last clue. Yeah,
Turn around, don't get your back here. You got soaked.
Very good.
Oh, okay.
So next year we have to get
Ian's place. Okay, yes. And then 103?
Yeah. And
then, hold on, I'll remember.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Oh,
for a second.
I'll be three. Somewhere. Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah?
How many cabins? You have six.
Oh, nine.
Yeah. It says list all paint route info.
Yeah.
Well, in other words, our clues.
The first one was.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you can go.
No, the first one. Was
yeah, yeah. Okay. I'll come see you after. Sorry, guys.
Lakeside, that's right.
Selfie.
I hope I don't get bored all day. Yes, no?
Yes. Yep. Selfie. Perfect. And sorry, the name is?
Karen and Linda.
Karen? With an I?
Karen. Yeah.
Karen.
Karen.
K-A-R-E-N.
And Linda.
You're team number 9.
All right. We're not 10.
How many teams were there?
10.
Oh, they're
really fun. Very
good.
Well done.
Yeah.
What do you think of it?
Thank you.
We really enjoyed it. It was a lot of fun, a lot of work.
Andy and Tammy are across the street from you guys. Lisa and Chris.
Yeah,
it's right there.
Really, technically, it's year 53, but really, they only owned it for 52.
Technicality, so you go either way.
It's either way. And then the age majority?
I'll break my hand. All right, guys. Have a seat. Awesome. Perfect. Okay. One off for this.
Yes, I could do it. Okay, so number one, like you.
Yeah.
Number two, and number three,
Number
four, kids.
Number
five.
You guys have a nice place.
Number six, last beach. Number seven, baseball.
You know, like everybody went to Peter's station thinking that that was the first one, and some of the envelopes got ripped open. That's why I was like,
wait a second, no.
So, yeah, it's just trying to think of everything. Like, I've been tracing how you go from spot to spot, what you're going to do, and then I tried to break it up. Like, there's not one right beside each other. You guys go from one end to the other end, and then back.
Yeah, that was a lot of running.
Sure was.
Well, you know, that's what it's about,
yeah,
right?
Oh, for sure.
So, for next year.
But see, and that's why I wanted to have a referee with everybody.
Right.
If there was a referee, they would be told ahead of time, you know, they don't go there. Why is that the first one? You stop them from going there and tell them.
Yes.
And then they would be the ones, because unfortunately, it came down to the dock here, and there's three envelopes that weren't open. People just followed everybody and dropped the next.
And there was one spot that we went in.
So I learned for next year. Now I have to think up new stuff for next year.
Think of it.
Oh, I thought it was great. It was very demanding physically. Yeah. But it was fun when we put it all together. It had a lot of fun. And like I said, we'll do it next year.
There you go.
That was my changes for next year. I think everybody had a good time.
Yeah!
That's all I have to say.